Okay, so in this video, we're going to talk about attendance ratings within the Perfect Mind system. Now, Perfect Mind will rate a student based off of the number of attendances they've had in the past 30 days. Now, the attendance rating system we use is the ABC system. Now, if you're not familiar with the ABC system, simply put, an A student is somebody who attends regularly. We generally say about twice per week. A B student, somebody who doesn't attend as regularly, but they come, say, once per week. Now, a C student is anybody that comes less than once per week. Now, the reason why it's important to rate your students this way is because cancellations don't happen overnight. It's a process. Students slowly stop attending. They eventually become non-active and they eventually cancel. We need to catch them at the C rating level to find out why they're not attending. Now, we need to set this criteria up in the system so the system will actually rate them. And when we need to do this, we need to go to the settings area at the top. The drop-down comes down and we simply click settings. Now, from here, we need to scroll down to martial arts right at the bottom there. We click martial arts, and from here we see attendance rating. We click attendance rating, and you select my school. Now we can set up the criteria for what you feel an A, B, or C student is. Now, my recommendation for an A student is 8. This is 8 times in 30 days. Anything above that would give them an A rating, 8 or above. Now, for a B student, I generally say 4. Again, we were saying a B student was somebody that comes once per week. So 4 attendances, 5 attendances, 6 attendances, 7 attendances will give them the rating of B. Now, anything less than that would give them the rating of C. Now, obviously, anything less than one attendance in 30 days would be non-active. Now, you're free to edit these to whatever you feel an A, B, or C student would be. So you could put 10, you could change this to 6, and you would simply click Save, and your attendance ratings would be saved within the system. Now, the trick is to track these people. And when we want to track our C students, we need to go to the contacts up above. Make sure you're in the office area, click contacts, and we have a view specifically for this. Our views down the left, we simply go down to student by attendance rating. We click this view, and Perfect Mind automatically sorts our students by their attendance rating. Our A students go to the top, our B students beneath them, our C students beneath them, and non-active at the bottom. Now we know who our C students are. We know exactly who to contact to find out why they're not attending and hopefully avoid a cancellation.